Today's big deal is worth over $28,000 in first place. Janice with the trip to the Caribbean. Right now, who wants to make a deal? Zachary, come on, Zachary. So what do you do, sir?
I am a college student at Pepperdine University, but I will be transferring, hopefully, to UCLA for psychology. And I'm also a barista in the morning.
Give him a big round of applause. Thanks for playing with us today. Well, I got a little something for you. This game we call Starts With. You see, we have the dice. You're going to roll the dice to give you clues to curtain number one. Jonathan and I will give you clues based on those letters. We'll have 15 seconds to give you as many clues as possible. Go ahead and roll for me. The other one, too? Yep. IF. Let's see what we're talking about. All right, ready? Instantly fast.
Ignition.
Fun.
I-15.
Car.
So, those are your clues. Instantly fast, ignition, I-15?
Yeah.
So does that sound like something you want? Because if not, if not, I'll give you $1,000. You're a student, you're a barista, $1,000.
Aye, sounds good to me. So let's go for it.
How about 1,500?
Let's go for the big deal. Let's go.
Tiffany, what's behind curtain one? Come on up. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
How do I say your name?
Massessi.
Nice to meet you, Massessi.
Wonderful to meet you.
And what do you do?
I'm a realtor, and I'm a single mom of three kids, and I make elaborate cakes, like three-dimensional cakes.
Three-dimensional cakes.
Yes, sir.
You are busy. Give her a round of applause for being here. All right. Grab your dice. You're going to roll both of the dice at once, right down the ramp. We'll give you two letters. We'll give you clues about curtain number two. Then you decide if you want that or the cash. Go ahead and roll the dice. T and M. Okay, ready?
Money time.
Oh, man. Money tellers.
Tepid mammals.
Ah. Tactile meat.
Tactile meat.
So, money time, money tellers, tepid mammals, tactile meat. I give you $1,500 to walk away. It all depends on what you want.
I'll go with whatever it is. I'm going to go with whatever it is.
You'll go with whatever. But now, are you making that decision based on it sounds like something you want or just because of the audience?
It could be an exciting trip full of money to, like, Africa or something.
Okay. Could be. Tiffany, what is behind curtain number two?
It's a sunk piggy bank.
And the sales work for nothing. Money time, money tellers, tepid mammals. Shout out to our Zonk department. Thank you, Massessi. A pleasure to meet you. Well, let's make a deal right after this.